Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday, happy weekend eve. Welcome to another episode of Mr. Fitness Video Workout Session, and we are live. As usual, I'm gonna go over the workouts, then we'll get into our warm-up, our cardio, and then our strength conditioning. We got three rounds of great workouts. First things first, with the cardio, we're gonna start off with punches. So you're gonna get into your fighting stance, and you're gonna throw your punches just like this, okay? From there, we're gonna go into front kicks. After front kicks, we're gonna go into mountain climbers. You're gonna come down to the ground, and you're gonna drive your knees to your chest, just like this, all right? From there, we're gonna go into crossbody front raises. So, you're gonna grab your weights, and you're gonna go across your body just like this, okay? From there, we're gonna go into squats to shoulder press. So you wanna take your weights, you wanna have them above your shoulders just like this. Your feet are gonna be slightly past your shoulders, and your toes are gonna be pointed out at a 45 degree angle. You're gonna squat down, up, shoulder press, come back down, and then shoulder press, okay? From there, we're gonna go into a full body sit-up with a leg lift, all right? So you're gonna come down to your mat, you're gonna have your weight. So, you're gonna have your weight behind your head, you're gonna come up, sit up, come back, leg lift. Sit up, leg lift. All right, from there, if you have resistant bands or you only have weights, you're gonna go into bicep curls. So with the resistant bands, you're gonna put them under your feet, just like this, you're gonna curl just like that. All right. From there, we are going to go into crazy eight reverse lunges. So you want to grab your weight. You're going to step back. Put the weight through your leg. Come back. Switch. Put the weight through your other leg. All right. From there, we're gonna go into alternating toe touches. So, the alternating toe touches, you're gonna come back down to your mat, just like this. Hands straight back. As you lift your leg, your opposite hand is gonna reach for your toes, just like this. All right, from there, we are gonna go into single arm reverse fly. So, with this workout, you're gonna grab one weight, you're gonna slightly bend over, have your chest out, and you're gonna reverse fly just like this. When I say switch, you switch arms just like that, okay? From there, we're gonna go into outward pointed calf raises. So have your heels touching, your feet pointed out at a 45 degree angle. Hold your weight in your hand just like this. And you're gonna come up to the ball of your feet and raise your calves just like that. Okay? From there, we're gonna go into a seated right side Romanian twist. So we're gonna come back to our mat. We're gonna have our weight just like this, and we're gonna twist to our right side. From there, we're gonna do the seated left side Romanian twist, just like this, okay? After that, last but not least, we're gonna go into our plank for a minute and a half. So you're gonna come down to your forearms, just like this. Bring your legs straight out. Hold your plank here. If you need to modify, just slightly bring up your hips, just like this, and hold it for a minute and a half. All right? So those are the workouts for today. Let's have a great time. Let's have some fun. Let's get this workout in. All right, y'all. Arms straight out. Rotate forward and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Short shoulder rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wrist rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side to side reaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and kick out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Hands on your knees. Rotate to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, y'all. Let's start off with the punches in 5, 4, 3, 2, and go. All right, get ready to switch to front kicks in 5 seconds. Get ready. And go. Ten seconds before mountain climbers. Get ready and switch. Seconds and time. All right, y'all, we got crossbody front raises next. Get in position. And go. All arms close to the body. Twenty seconds. Alright, Trav, we got the squats with the shoulder presses next. Alright, Trav, get in position. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the full body sit up with the legless next. Get in position, and go. Alright, y'all, we got the resistant band bicep curls next. And go! Alright, y'all, we got the crazy eight reverse lunges next. Get ready. And go. T-seconds. And time. All right, y'all. We got the alternating toe touches next. Get in position. And go! Mm. 15 seconds. and time. All right, y'all. We got the single arm. Reverse flies next. Get in position. And go. And switch. And time. All right, y'all. We got the outward pointed calf raises next. Get in position. And go. Alright, y'all. We got the seated right side Romanian twist next. Get in position. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the left side next. All right, y'all, get in position and go. And time. All right, y'all, we got the plank next for a minute and a half. Get in position. And go. Seconds left. and Tom. All right, y'all, great first round. Great first round. We got round two coming up next. Wipe off your sweat. Take a sip of water. We got round two coming up next. Let's go, y'all. We got a great one today. 30 seconds before round two. Getting ready in 10 seconds. Starting off with punches. Get ready, and go. Fifteen seconds before front kicks. Get ready to switch. And go. Fifteen seconds before mountain climbers. Get ready to switch, and go. Great way to start round two. We got the crossbody front raises next. Catch your breath. All right, y'all, get in position. And go. It keeps on, even when our hope is broken, we keep on. People, there's so much for us to prove, so keep on. And time. All right, y'all, we got the squats with your shoulder presses next. Get in position, and go. Fifteen seconds. Hey, Tom. All right, Charlie, we got the full body set up to leg lift next. Get in position. And go. Alright, y'all. We got the resistant band bicep curls next. Get in position and go. Twist those wrists. Twenty seconds. Top. All right, y'all, we got the crazy eight reverse lunges next. Get ready and go. Twenty seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the alternating toe touches next. Get in position and go. Alright, y'all. We got the single arm reverse flies next. Let's go, y'all. Let's get it. Almost done with round two. Get in position and go. Switch. And time. All right, we got the outward pointed calf raises next. Get in position and go. 20 seconds. And time. All right, y'all. We got the seated right side. Romanian twist next. Get in position. And go. Seconds. Let's go, y'all. And time. All right, we got the left side next. Let's keep going. Round two is almost done. Alright, start with the left side next. Get in position. And go. All right, y'all, we got the plank for a minute and a half next. Let's go. Get in position. And go. Take a sip of water. Start back up in 45 seconds. This is the championship round. This is the last round. We're a lot closer to the end than we are when we started, y'all. Starting back up in five with punches. Get yourselves ready. get in position, and go. T-seconds before front kicks. Get ready to switch and go. Climbers. Get ready and go. Let's go, guys. Push it. This is the last round. Let's get it. 15 seconds. And time. Woo-hoo. Awesome start to round three. We got the cross body front raises next. Get your weights. Get in position. And go. Those dumbbells higher. Twenty seconds. Alright, y'all, we got the squats with shoulder presses next. Get in position and go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the full body set up to leg lift next. Get in position, get ready, and go. Alright, y'all, we got the resistant band bicep curls next. Get in position. And go! Y'all are doing great, keep pushing. 20 seconds. You guys have made it this far, keep going. And time. All right, y'all, we got the crazy eight reverse lunges next. Let's go. We are rocking. Let's get it. Get in position. And go. And time. All right, y'all. Got the alternating toe touches next. Get in position. And go. Seconds. And time. All right, y'all, we got the single long reverse flies next. We're halfway there. We're almost done. Get in position. And go. Let's do it, y'all. Keep going. And time. All right, y'all. We got the hour appointed. Calf raises next. Get in position. And go. Seconds. Let's go, y'all. Keep pushing. We're almost there. And time. All right, y'all. We got the seated right side Romanian twist next. Get in position, and go. That's working, y'all, 20 seconds. Alright, y'all, we got the left side next. We're getting that much closer to the end. Alright, y'all, get in position. And go. And time. All right, y'all. This is it. Last but not least, we got the plank for a minute and a half. Get yourselves in position and go. Alright y'all, 45 seconds, halfway there, let's go! Alright y'all, count down that 15 seconds. Keep holding it just a little bit longer. And we're at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Woo! Awesome work, y'all. Awesome, awesome work. Let's keep the head down on the ground. We're gonna stay on our fours. Take a second. All right, y'all, we're gonna take 3 deep breaths into camelback. On the last one, we'll exhale into child's pose. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Another deep breath. And exhale to child's pose. We'll hold this for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Follow through into cobra pose. And hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up to downward dog. And hold that for 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly make your way up.
All right, y'all. Let's take our left hand, grab our right foot, pull it to our hips, and hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release, shake off. The right hand, grab your left foot, and hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release, shake off. All right, let's bring our hands together, open up our stance. Squat down, elbows into thighs, and open up. And hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly make your way up. All right, y'all. Gonna take 3 deep breaths. On the last one, we'll exhale into namaste. All right, y'all. Squat. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. Slowly exhale. One more deep breath. Hold at the top. And exhale to namaste. Awesome work today, guys. Great workout, great effort, and I'm truly proud of you today. Thank you for joining me on this great and beautiful day, beautiful morning. And I truly am proud of you all. I am grateful, and I'm happy. So until next time, as always, stay sane, stay safe, stay healthy, stick together, and love one another, y'all. From Mr. Fitness, till next time, one love.